Hi everyone! Story time! May nabasa akong message sa page and ang sabi niya, "Hi Miss Bebang, bagong baker lang po ako. Pinanghihinaan na po ako ng loob mag-bake kasi lagi pong sinasabi sa akin na ang mahal daw po ng cakes ko compared sa ibang home bakers dito sa amin. Ano po bang dapat kong gawin? Thank you and God bless." Hi Lorraine! So number one is to check your costing. Tama ba yung costing ng mga cakes mo? You really have to know how to price your products accordingly. Number two, kung okay naman yung costing mo, stick to your costing. And huwag ka magpapa-apekto to those people na nagsasabi na ang mahal ng cakes mo and then in the end, ikaw naman yung lugi. Number three is baka hindi lang talaga sila yung target market mo. If a potential buyer cannot wrap their heads around why you're charging that much, just basically hindi talaga sila yung target market mo. Because they don't see the value and the efforts that you render sa mga cakes na ginagawa mo. Kaya, continue on what you're doing and huwag kang panghinaan ng loob. Laban lang, girl! So that's it! Thank you so much for watching, guys! Stay tuned for more videos! Till next time! Bye!